Welcome back, everybody. It's Phil getting ready to once again make America for real. We're full on benevolent mode this game. Not trying to attack anybody. And relatively hoping that that can continue. We have successfully circumnavigated the globe, which will give us a little bit of an advantage with our movement speed on our units. So this is the one that has 120. So it's got 66 commerce, plus 3 from specialists, which is fine. That's good. I don't think the monastery is super helpful at this stage. And that's just because it's gonna become obsolete pretty soon. What I do want to check is, so some of my cities right now are producing a high amount of science because of the Golden Age, and the combination of it being more commerce and us being at 100%. So I think, although it's lower right now, because it's got so many, it's going to be working so many great people, I think that Washington is going to be better overall, as is Philadelphia, because they're not going to lose as much once we end this. So we're going to put this one in Washington and accept that we make no mistake, and move on. All right, two together there. And we're going to go for a corporation, I believe. Okay. So I do want to get that, I just don't want to get it yet. And I'm stalling for one turn. I'm stalling for a few turns to get the Statue of Liberty built, because that's going to be really valuable. Which will take 34 turns, but we're chopping. We're going to chop that. We'll go chop that. That probably doesn't go to this city. So, do I want a jail in Philadelphia? I feel like I don't. Yeah, I don't know why I'm building a jail in Philadelphia. Alright, well, it's kind of too late at this point. Like, we're already, well, how far in were we? 42? Can just swap out to a bank pretty safely. Yeah, we're just going to forget about the jail entirely. Go for a bank, which will go well because we've got these four. And that'll be what we do. Yeah, we're in good shape here overall. I do need to chop down the jungle there and turn it into a farm, but yeah, I just don't care about my world map anymore, as may be evident here. So we're just tossing it, you know, for free at people. in exchange for their world map. And none of it matters because there aren't, in fact, any islands. So, you know, that's where we are with that. All right, we got the bank. Let's get the observatory. Alright, so what if we got four turns? Alright. Yes, and chop that one. That won't work well. Now we're down to two turns. Okay. And we'll put it right here. And we'll just demonstrate that that's correct. Okay, so Chicago is still actually slightly ahead. And so is San Francisco. But we're also at 90%. And I don't know how we're going to be able to 90%. So, and, yeah, but, I mean, that's the question, isn't it? Chicago's going to get a lot more, I think. Right? Except, can't actually afford to work both of these and anything else once I cottage those. Frustrating. Well, it's like this for San Francisco. Chicago is sort of limited on its upside. So we'll do San Francisco with the next one, but we're going to do Washington for right now. Barbarian galleys around. Okay, sure. Screw that individual responsibility nonsense. That's bull honky. Jail built there. It's not gonna work. Oh, security bureau. This one isn't going to work. Great people, or specialists. That one's not going to do specialists, so there's no point in building money stuff, because even if I have to go down from 90%, just given where we are right now, I'm not going to have to go down to, like, 70%, I don't think, which is the point where it would actually be useful. So yeah, all right, we're up to 39 espionage a turn, which is substantially better. You know, we've got 8 or 7 a turn on the ones we're focusing, and 4 a turn on the others. So that's pretty good. Pretty pleased with that. Yeah, that's all pretty good. Sure. Divine Right is fine. And I actually don't think that it, matters at all, honestly. I feel like I should stop exploring. Should just definitely stop exploring. Alright, so we're gonna get steam power here. Yeah, no, screw you. I'm not giving up on the Maya. No. 3347. 3347. 33. Just don't even care about that, so forget about it. Like, it just doesn't matter. So, right, so here's my second one. If I were to swap these, but we'll leave it like that. And we'll put this in San Francisco. Philadelphia, 46 turns still. Now, which means we're looking at, 2,400. So, that's a thing. Let's get this guy down to Los Angeles. I can run 100% for a while. That's just most disturbing. That's pretty disturbing, like, if I'm being honest. Just that duration of being able to do it. All right, 1242, 1279. Once Boston finishes its peak, it'll be even better. I don't even know what's going on. Everybody's mad at me because I won't stop trading with anybody. So I'm sort of going to have to decide on pick somebody to stop trading with, and then they'll hate me, but everybody else will be sort of fine with me. It's just sort of what's going to have to happen. So, great pasture, good work there, guy. Let's clear the table. Yep, that's what I kind of expected. And we accept. The Ottomans want that. Yeah, okay. It's fine. I mean, I could have canceled it, but... I like having more options for my trade routes, and having these trade routes be so good is nice. One thing I am going to do is I'm going to build the harbor here, so that then I can build a customs house. And since this is obviously by far my best city for that, it will be a good option. Post 36 in Seattle. But I want it to be in Portland. I really want that to go to Portland, but it's not going to. Portlandia, why must you betray me? Seattle, why are you always so jealous of Portlandia? And I can just go straight to that. Interesting. Yeah, that actually sounds like a good deal for me. Like, Xera is doing fine, and the fact that people are going to have to attack both of us, I think should pretty well dissuade them from trying to pick on either of us. So, yeah, we'll go with it. I have no such time. Ah, backwards. I have no time for such nonsense. So that leads to artillery, which leads to rocketry. Well, you can also skip artillery and get to rocketry from flight. But I believe this requires rifling also. And since that is important, we may as well get rifling first. I suppose I could just bulldoze to railroad, which would be sort of entertaining in a few ways. Alright, screw it. Scientific method. I've only got Parthenon monasteries, and I'm not building more of them anyways, so. Go to war first, and then seek to win. Near Seattle. Okay, there's one near Chicago. Alright, good. So the one near Seattle is already good. Let's take a look at what other coal there is. Ooh, Porpoise. Wow. Yeah, there's just coal there, 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 and there. And just the call is just hosed by the geography of the maps. Again. Because he's already gotten hosed once by being so far south. And yeah. It's rough for him. I think theater now. Just like stop worrying about production and go for that. Oh, I should do market and bank. It's fine, they can take forever. They don't really care. So alright, let's bring that guy back. Let's set him over here. That'll be handy. Oh, wait. Is that the guy I just ordered that way? How many turns is it going to take? 19, yeah. No, not what I meant to do. Set him, like, right here. This guy. Now there's really no purpose to looking up there. It's just more ice. And then, so just bring him back that way. The other one can be dumb. I don't really care. But Security Bureau, levy time. Oh, you can't build a levy, can you? That's right. Okay, well. Poop happens, as we say. This is going to build a levy just so that it can eventually, just so that it'll be able to build things later on, which is going to be helpful. Right, let's go chop that. You are going to go where? Okay, we'll go to San Francisco. Because it's time for San Francisco to really just start going. Physics still has its great scientist, and that would be great. So now we're going to get the customs house. As you can see, I already get a plus 50% for the harbor, and then we get another 100% for the customs house, which will get me, you know, another 8 or so. 7 maybe. Another 7 commerce. Which is pretty good. So, yeah. That's what we're going to do there. We just got another great scientist. It's going to beat Philadelphia. We're actually going to cut Philadelphia a little bit, because it's got health right now, so we're just going to cut it and grow the baloney out of it for now. So the question here is, what do I want to get? So I could get 3,000 for physics, which is like a third. It's pretty good. Chicago could get more beakers, which doesn't seem bad. And I mean, Chicago's not going to grow anymore, or I don't want it to. Did it grow again? Is it already too late? 3. Yeah, it is. Alright, well, you can just work that scientist there. That guy's going to help with that farm real quick. And this guy's going to go to here first. And we're gonna get rid of the irrigation on these. One thing I might do is I might leave that one. And what that would do is she's getting emancipation, so I need to see. It won't be bad yet, but 16 turns. Havaskan, I built the levee. 8 turns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah. There's no question that that's worthwhile. It's just no question. That's totally worth it. So, okay. Would have been better if I'd done it a little earlier, but it's okay. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, if that's what we're negotiating, that's fine. Levy. Drive that Chevy to the levy. Cub has a defensive pact with Bacall, so if someone declares on Bacall or I, Zara's in. If someone declares on Zara, Bacall and I are in. Oh, this already has an academy. That's part of why it's so good. Okay. So Philadelphia is really the last one that I could do. I guess Los Angeles could. That wouldn't be the worst thing ever, or even bad. So, okay. But we'll just spend it to get another one. It's a little silly, but not that silly. Because getting another one is good. And it's giving us beakers, so. Both of those guys can could be researching it right now, so heck, even he could. So we want to get the yeah, so we want to get the value. We want to get the great scientist. So only I could turn it up a little bit, but I can't. It's not how this works. Expenses seem to be getting worse, which is interesting. Yeah, build a theater. We've still got so much extra food that it's time to go for this. Still available? Won't show me it. Okay, so the bank is built. Is the bank even useful? I think the bank is only there because. Well, so the grocer would be useful. It's a lot of happy. So we'll go at that. We'll give it a go. And Chicago isn't, although Chicago's not growing much more. Is this max Chicago size? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14. Yeah, so this is arguably one larger than max Chicago size, but I think we're gonna keep one of them. Because one will pay for two. Yeah. So we'll keep one. Like right now it only pays for one, so it's not a net gain, but eventually it will pay for two. And then we'll windmill that other one. I should win with both of those, I think. I should win with both of those. I'll have to double check. Windmilling both of those might just mean that I don't have to do anything else. Right, we got 36 for Seattle. That guy's just gonna build roads to there. Just to be ready. Okay, so yeah, so if we're here. Okay, we want the windmill there. I think. Okay, it doesn't matter actually. But this one's already big, so we don't want it. We don't want to waste the time that we're losing if we do it there. So, if that makes any sense. All right, physics is gotten. Library is built there. Do I have a spy? I do have a spy. Good, good. University, Confucian Temple. Well, university is fast relative to its relative to its cost in turns because of the fact that we get to build it faster thanks to philosophy. So uranium right there. Okay. Is that all the uranium? Well, okay. So they get one, and Zara gets two. Yeah, that's about what I expected Zara to have. It's a little less than I expected there to be other things. Mm-hmm. So what's the coal situation? General? Yeah, that's what we wanted. So coal. So Cyrus doesn't have coal, but he'll have access to two oil, which should make up for it a little bit. Oil. Gandhi has no oil. And he's got really... Yeah. So Gandhi has no oil. He has oil. Somebody needs to go up there and get that oil. So there's two oil up for grabs up there. But Meme looks pretty strong right now. This will let us see a little more easily. Okay, so there's a couple oil offshore. So they're going to have more oil. But, like, there's no way that this can get there. Like, 80, 100, still not there. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. So I guess I might, but it spreads weird across oceans. So... it's hard to say. What's the situation like right there? 44% mine. All right, we're pushing culture on them. That's actually 25%. Oh, but they're pushing there. Oh no. Right, because that was theirs. Right. Awesome. I don't know what that guy's doing. Send this guy up that way. Yeah, I want... what? Faster biology? Yes, all day. Please. Please give it to me. Give it to me, baby. All in all, this is a fine place for it to be stagnant, honestly. Four turns on the levee, so... we'll just go grab it now. This will likely force us down to... okay, so that can still be working 4. That can only work 2, but that's fine. That's fine. Yeah, we're doing okay here. A little. Okay. For physics, you'll be rifling in some gold. First team power, you'll give me rifling and some gold. Like, let's just be honest. Alright, well. Yep. Yeah, Leo's been big into My Little Pony lately. So I've been exposed to a lot of that. I don't really understand the brony thing. Like, it doesn't make a lot of sense to me. I mean, it doesn't really bug me, but I don't get it, certainly, I would say. So, you know, it's fine. It just doesn't seem that exciting. You know, I can definitely tell that it's made for kids, so. I also am looking at it a bit through a father lens, and it has some issues where there's a lot of bullying that goes on in it. Of the younger ponies, Scootaloo, Sweetie Pie, whatever they are. So they suffer a lot of bullying, and there's really never consequences for the bullies, and that's a problem for me. You know, like it does kind of normalize bullying. Nobody ever tells the parents or the older siblings. Like, I think in one episode they talk about it because somebody's cousin shows up and she turns into a bully for a bit, but like they mention how badly it's been going with her, but then the actual like instigators of the bullying never get punished for it. And so it's like, well, bullying is bad. And yay, these people are happy, but what about the other people getting bullied? Like, everybody's still getting bullied. And the bullying causes a lot of other problems in the series. So, yeah, I would have to consider that a pretty big problem for me in terms of enjoying it. So, all right, wealth it up. There's one more bank, which should be that one. So, huzzah, huzzah, huzzah. Oh boy. Yeah, we're gonna preserve these forests. That's what's gonna happen here. We're going to build the National Preserve there, or whatever it's called. Okay, we can chop that for Boston. That's good. I'm guessing then that that can also be chopped for Boston. Steel, electricity. I do want electricity. Yeah, let's just go in on electricity. But yeah, so now if somebody declares on me, they declare on Cyrus and Zara. My power is probably pretty weak, but still. Nope, National Park. Yeah, you're just going to build wealth until we need you for something real. So. We're going to send those guys up to help out with the national preserves. As in the forest preserves, which, yeah, anyways. You know what I mean. So, that's exciting. I guess there's a case to be made for building a jail there. Which is that if war happens, I don't want that to be that unhappy. All right, levee built, customs house going next. The bank in Boston just instantly got me a ton of money. Yeah, because that's 17 just from that. Yeah. Oh, plus the 2 from that. Yeah, so. Or plus the 2 from that, so. Levy first, then Wall Street, because the levy will help us get Wall Street. Right, that guy's gonna go there. That guy's gonna go there. This guy's just gonna go to a city. At this point, I should just delete some of the really old units. And I think this actually may improve my money situation a fair amount. So, like where it's possible. Because, yeah, we're pacifists, so each one costs me one. So, like, a warrior isn't doing anything right now. Like, I'm leaving some old ones in certain places, but, yeah. But mostly I'm, you know, improving those tiles. Okay, so I have 2 oil. I don't remember if I checked for oil around. Okay, so he has 2 oil. He has 1 oil, but can get like 2 more. So we've all got a good amount of oil on this continent, which is nice. Thank you, boys. Thank you, boys. Thank you, boys. In certain situations, I'm just doubling up the... I'm doubling up the roads to the oil just so that I don't have to, so that I don't suffer if I don't want to lose that oil. And generally, you know, the main way that I'm going to lose it is from spies on that tile, but having 2 routes means that if... Uh-oh. Wow. So the question is, who did he declare on? He declared war on Cyrus, which seems like a terrible decision. But at the same time... it's kind of a fine decision, because, like, honestly, I'm not going to do anything here. So, but it does seem a little weird. I guess he really wants him dead. What's going on here? Oh, right, okay. So now I've got issues with happiness. Because I lost a bunch from that happening. Oh, okay, right. But that's fine. Like, I'll go with 90%, 10%. It doesn't... I mean, it's just a straight trade, but it's not the end of the world. I'll check the resources situation. There may be people who are willing to trade me some of the things that I lost. Cyrus looks like a good option. I've got 2 of those. Double check what the order deals we have are. Okay, so they're fair deals. How much does he want iron? A lot. done. I think that was just health. So that was just health, which is not exciting, but I mean, it's good to have health, if nothing else. We're going to hold off on the bank, because we're just going to build the forest preserve. Yeah. We don't really want to grow, so we'll just put the scientist up for now. Yeah, that's fine. I suppose having a second route to, for the irrigation to get to Los Angeles would be nice. So, may as well. Courthouse in Washington. Theater. Everybody needs a theater. Forest is preserved. Oh, yeah. Chop down the jungle. The forest is preserved. Yeah, I'm okay with it working that now. Maybe it should work this. Grows in 6 turns. Yeah, that's better. Okay. My statues are done, so let's get the lighthouse. Because that will be very handy. Excuse me. Well, New York is building wealth, so that's going to end right now. We're going to build a handful of Rifleman to start with. Work a priest. It's the only one I can do, but it's handy. What is this? Shift F? Right, market done. Giving a little more happiness. Levy. It's only like 4, maybe 5. We'll do the Colosseum first. Yes. The beloved extra worker usefulness. Thanks to steam power. All right, Broadway. I'm going to build Broadway there. I'm going to build a jail there. OK. Customs House, theater. Because again, everything needs a theater now. Not a spy, a scientist. You're scientists, sir. Four turns on that. Then it'll take me 22 turns on that, which compares with this. And it's 36 turns. We're here. Oh. 22 turns. It's gotta be like a wash then. Forty-five. Yeah, okay, so it's a wash. So forget about that part. So just forget about that. That's fine. Okay. I think we've got lumber mills on all the important spots. Those guys were supposed to be building that lumber mill ages ago. Awkward. It's another place we can build a windmill, which will... it'll be beneficial to have that windmill there. So, yeah, that will work out well. Forest Preserve. Forest Preserve. Forest Preserve. Okay. We're going to change to that and that. Because we're up to 17 happy. And the market's getting done. So then we'll be at like 19 happy, I think. And then that'll get me 20 and 21. So. Jail and Philly. Do I want to just... Well, let me see the situation here. Wealth it is. We got our theatre going observatory. So we're going to put these on our most coastal cities first. All right, so I made peace with Cyrus. I don't know if anything actually traded hands over there. Doesn't seem to have. So I don't have to feel even a little bit bad about not helping. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, just go mine that and be ready. I have all this money, but I'm just not going down on it because I've got so many merchants getting worked. Which is nice. It's nice. Wait a minute. Chicago has... Ah, man. What am I doing with Chicago? This is just a mess. No, you're kidding me. If I'd done the levy earlier, I would have just unquestionably gotten it. I'm going to go ahead and cry now. Cry all the tears. Son of a... Yay, I got a lot of money. I hate everything. Frustrating. Frustrating. Well, the Indians built the Statue of Liberty. If the French had built it, at least I can understand and then just not given it to me. You know, that would have been one thing, but no. No, that's not what happened. So I'm annoyed. Also a nerd. Both things. We're going to try chopping down some of this jungle just to see if we can get any of this forest to spread. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Lighthouse complete. Courthouse. Just get that espionage up. We're up to 80 a turn. On espionage, so that's nice. And yeah, the city's gonna have pretty decent stuff. I guess it'll eventually build great people. So me just see, does this increase the odds of it? Yeah, it doesn't say. Terrain features improvements. Forest preserve. It does give the terrain a higher chance to spread. Okay. So I'm going to want to forest preserve these two and then chop the other things. Got it. Oh, yay! We did it! Hooray! We just upgraded all of our macemen to riflemen because, yeah, because yeah, we did that. Right, so we're gonna send these guys in to just work on that stuff. These guys are gonna hang out. Eventually, I'll get railroad, and it'll be fine. So, yeah, eventually we'll get railroaded and it'll be fine. All right, this is going to be the last turn for this round. Do want to build a Confucian Academy here, just for the ability to build two more priests. Although I suppose right now I'm out of happy, but that will also give me plus two happy plus incense. I don't have incense. It's okay. All right, Mima should be okay to talk to me. Yeah, that's fine. I don't care. You want some gold? You can have some gold. We just don't like you enough. Well, you're a dick, but I understand. Will you give me all your gold for liberalism? You will. I feel as though I came out ahead in that exchange. yeah, I feel as though I came out rather ahead in that exchange because I get something I care about. And gave up something I don't care about. The thing I care about being money. And the thing I don't care about being liberalism. It'll help him a little bit, but that's okay. At this point, he's really not a threat. So, it's fine. I mean, he's got a lot of population. But I mean, look at that. He's almost irrelevant in tech. These guys are relevant, those three. These two have some things I don't, but they're not actual progression things. This guy doesn't have physics, which is why he's not really relevant. Because physics leads to electricity, so he doesn't have this plus this plus this. So he's three behind these guys. Or he's two behind these guys, and those guys are two behind me, so. And that means we're going to make a deal. We're going to prefer steam power for his money and world map, which, you know. That's actually not quite how the quote goes. So the quote, he sort of started to write it like that. But then he changed it and said that his sons, actually, maybe it was his sons that would do mathematics and philosophy, so that his grandsons would be able to study things like building statues. Actually gonna go find that quote because it's an important quote and it's meaningful. It's John Adams' letter to Abigail. Okay, so that is he starts out writing, I must study politics and war, that my sons may have liberty to study painting. But then he crosses that out, as I recall. Yeah, he says p painting and poetry. He crosses that out and says mathematics and philosophy. But he then says mathematics. Yeah, so he then says mathematics and philosophy. My sons ought to study mathematics and philosophy, geography, natural history, naval architecture, navigation, commerce, and agriculture in order to give their children a right to study painting, poetry, music, architecture, statuary, tapestry, and porcelain. And the point here is that we should be striving to make things better for each succeeding generation in a way which allows them to have more leisure. And it's not the case here that he means exclusively his children, because if it was just his children, he doesn't need to necessarily study politics and war. He could just study something which would earn money. But what he's studying is politics and war to build a strong foundation for the country. And his sons are studying mathematics and philosophy to geography, natural history, naval architecture, commerce, and agriculture. So they're studying those things in order to improve the status of all of those sciences in order to then make the world a better place, and so that their children can study painting, poetry, etc. Just culture. And the point is really that he wants each successive generation to be more free and more able to have leisure than the generation before. And I think that's very important. And that's so I think that John Adams would actually be a huge proponent of a basic income where we just pay everybody for being a citizen. Yeah, we just pay everybody who's a citizen, and then we have taxes only on earned income, but earned income includes capital gains. You earn that by investing it in some way. So I don't mean that that is unearned. No, we definitely tax that. set a high rate of tax on estates again. And then for fission, I guess fission leads to fusion, and fusion gives another free technology, or another free great scientist. Is that right? Where is fission? Where is fission? There's fission. Where's fusion? So lost. There it is. Oh, great engineer. But that's way far down the line. So, all right. Yeah, we're going to go for radio next, I think. Radio gives a bunch of good stuff. And then we'll get combustion. So, so it seems clear to me that he would be just very, very much in favor of a basic income, whereby we would allow everybody the option of focusing more on intellectual pursuits than commercial pursuits. Now, that doesn't mean that everybody would. I think the opposite is the case. Lots of people would want more money, especially with all of this culture to consume. And I think lots of people would work part-time also. But all of these things would allow us to pay for the basic income. People who want to not work at all, families who want to not work at all, would be able to do so on, you know, a budget. You always hear about these people who are living on like $5,000 a year or whatever, in, you know, super, super small homes, which I think are really cool. I really like that concept. And, you know, it's cool that they're able to do that. And they would still be able to do it. But lots of people are going to want things. You know, you might want a car or something. Or you might just want, you know, to go out a lot. To go out and eat a lot. That would take money too. You know, so you would get to be in a position where there's absolutely encouragement. You get a bigger house, you know. There's absolutely encouragement to get wealthy. Like, that's often the knock that the conservatives say as well. If I can get paid for doing nothing, why should I do anything? Well, because you want more money. You know, I mean, yeah. And so I think it's clear that at least that founder would have been absolutely in favor of a basic income. I think we kind of owe it to our founders to fulfill that future. We've got so much automation that it really seems crazy that we're still in under this imagination that we have to, the work we do has to be classic work. There's lots of jobs that are gone. You know, the manufacturing jobs are gone. It's a legitimate concern, and it's a legitimate hardship for the Rust Belt. You know, and that's what Donald Trump tapped into. That's the protectionism and, you know, talking about making jobs. And I don't blame them for voting for Trump based on that. The Democrats did not do a good job of appealing to those voters. So, but we also need to get people to understand that a basic income is not, you know, It's not about enabling people to be lazy. It's about enabling people to do work that is not considered traditional, which is what we have to do. I mean, that's the blogging economy. That's all this other stuff. You know, we have this opportunity to really change our economy and our world. And we also have kind of an obligation to, because if we don't, you know, the way things are going right now can't actually continue. Capital is just driving people out of the market for so many things. We're concentrating all the wealth in fewer and fewer hands. And that's not what that doesn't allow capitalism to be sustained. If capitalism wants to be sustained, it needs wealth in a lot of hands because it needs a consumer class. So I think John Adams would recognize that. I'll talk more about this later because we're getting long now. So we'll just save for now. But thanks for coming along. We're making it for real. And I will see you next time.